feels great to have you back. So then, did you all hear about that Arasaka aircraft carrier docked in Night City? Called Kujira, or the Whale. Apparently, the Corp figured it wasn't safe in Japanese waters. Afraid some local fishermen might harpoon it for scientific research. But honestly, it's quite the power move. Wonder what Militech will respond with. Maybe Myers will fly a Rust Bucket B-17 Flying Fortress over Arasaka HQ. Oh man, that is insensitive. I am so sorry. Where are my manners? President!
My bitch! I'm done here.
I love you! わかったってんだ。 outnumber NUSA forces 6-1. That's right, caught them in a trap. The free states demanded an unconditional surrender, but the President Meyer decided military that he could end the war.
Listen and observe. fight. Don't think you understand the fuck.
Jotaro Shobo. Ring a bell? Guy's a fucking psychopath. Records himself torturing joy toys and sells that shit to like-minded scumbags. The Mox finally tracked him down. This is your chance to give this fucker what he deserves and earn a little scratch while you're at it. More on this sicko attached.
What can I get you?
Heard you got a special offer for your more demanding clientele. Recommend anything?
A connoisseur, huh? For you, we got hot BDs. Extra real feel. Any gender, race, fetish you can dream of. We'll fire up those synapses. Get that serotonin pumping.
Wanna have a word with Jotaro?
You have a death wish?
Some people say so.
Leave a while you still can. Trust me.
What can I get you?
Red Menace, Purple Horde, it's us, Crux! After making way to Tokyo City's air.
by your instincts.
motherfucker!
collection of three previously extinct animals.
Thank you. Thank you.
One less shithead in this city. Cream. Thanks, V. Closing the gig. Thank you.
Oh, man.
Thank you.
Calling all NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity observed in the region of Goldsmith Street. Scavenger presence reported, led by one Barry Alkin, wanted on charges of first-degree murder and illegal trade in cyberware. NC authorities offering payment for neutralizing Alkin and his accomplices.
Thank you. fucked, asshole!
everyone. Feels great to have you back. So then, did you all hear about that Arasaka aircraft carrier docked in Night City called Kujira, or the Whale? Apparently, the Corp figured it wasn't safe in Japanese waters, afraid some local fishermen might harpoon it for scientific research. But honestly, it's quite the power move. Wonder what Militech will respond with. Maybe Myers will fly a Rust Bucket B-17 Flying Fortress over Arasaka HQ. Oh, man, that is insensitive. I am so sorry. Where are my manners? President Myers. I mean, of course. Gotta respect.
Thank you.
finally scrounged up enough eddies to pay you back in full.
Hold on to them, just in case. You need them more than me.
I'm not taking them all the way to my grave, Vic. Here. And thanks again for doing so much work on me without ever seeing an any.
That's what friends are for.
How's biz going?
Can't complain. Corporals learned to keep their distance, and Sokka's back hiring lone mercs. They all gotta have the newest, shiniest implants.
Good thing you got Misty here to help. Handles your griping well.
Yeah, renting out her shop's the best decision I ever made.
You know what? Seems like you're the only person in Night City who's happy with this lot.
You get to a certain age, you drop all your illusions. Life just gets easier from there.
Was thinking about swapping some chrome. You got any new toys?
Have a look.
Mm-hmm.